What's up, y'all? Happy Thursday. I was about to say, wait a minute. Welcome to another vlog. Sun is shining. It is Thursday morning. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 8:36 a.m. Enjoy your morning, Samantha.
Thank you. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 75 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 81 degrees.
Okay, not so bad. Alexa, what's the pollen count?
Today, there will be very high levels of grass pollen. Levels of tree and ragweed pollen will be low.
God bless us. Allergies. Anyway, guys, see y'all later.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
I love when my friends share words with me. Yeah, so right now I'm watching the Alfred Street Baptist Church. I think it's going to be church because it cuts off on my phone, you know, wait. I'll be on any phone because it's, yeah, whatever. But the word is, it's Pastor Wesley, and he speak, his topic, he's doing a whole segment or, yeah, whatever. So may the Lord watch productive partnerships. This shit is good, yo. 9:26 at work here. And I'm actually at work. I was at work at 8:50 something. How you doing? Doing some scheduling and I had to do some purchase order requests. We gotta put everything for fiscal year 21. They want all the requests in by the 15th. Okay. Yeah, I'm doing what is available. Whatever, I guess that go to the next fiscal, because it don't work like that, you know, especially in the department I work in, it don't work like that sometimes. Anyway, I think I'm gonna cut my hair today. I was gonna try to, I was watching tutorials. I want to do a fade, but it should look complicated. I'm watching and I have all this stuff, but it's like, it should look complicated. I mean, my thing is, like, if I mess up, I just fucking cut my hair off right now. It's not like I don't know. But I mean, so far, I'm gonna try it. And if I mess up, I just cut it all off. Cause it don't matter. So I'm all caught up on work. I'm about to iron 2 shirts. And I was like, before I put them in the closet, but I want to wear one of them today. I'm gonna show you which one. 1 second. Yeah. I smoke, period. THC, period. Out in these streets, 78 degrees. Well, I don't know if the car's finished regulating itself, but it's beautiful out. I'm like, I'm gonna go out for, I don't know, the weekend holds. So I was like, I need to go out for a little bit. But it's still a little bit cooler. Let's go.
If they want the smoke, then yeah, it's no jokes, boy, it sucks. In the end zone, that's a TD, we finessin' chug. Filling up the stashies and they knowin' that's a plus. Back to back, I like plays, all my moves is tough. Watch them all die out, I've been killing with my looks. Feeling like a pro, I've been schooling all these rugs. They be betting all us, calling plays out the books. Little bit of prayer, hard work, that's all it took. All I want, W's and bankrolls, that's all I want. All I want, that's all I want. W's and bankrolls, that's all I want.
All I want is money, power, respect, though. Can I take our foot up off they necks? No. I ISO the duo, yeah, we next, bro. Do not call my phone, send a text. They see us by our style, send our checks, though. She licked me up and...
Oh my God, that's so cute.
How old are they?
He's 8 and she's 6.
I ain't scared of you. You cute. You sexy. I don't care. You cute. You ain't scaring me. You're so cute. Enjoy your walks. You're so cute. Oh, you as well.
Watch the neon light. Touch your ones that go numb. Heartbeats like a drum.
First time coming here. This is beautiful. This is the. I thought it would have a like a. How about say a monument, like a plaque or something. If I keep walking, I'll see. This is beautiful. I'm gonna put it across the screen where I'm at if I don't find a plaque. Oh my God, this is gorgeous.
Just what I needed. Ooh, it's hot out here, but it was, you know, nice and breeze.
But yeah, the sun is beaming out here. Time to go. I came out just in time. It looks like there's a traffic cop giving tickets, but I mean, I parked correctly, but it looks like they're shooting something over here, so I don't know if there's signs. There's no sign over here. So, I came just back just in time. I'm like, ooh, she gave me tickets.
Just a piston and inner workings of engines. Put my pen down for a second and watch.
Yeah, what's going on, y'all? Happy Friday. We made it. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 9:16 a.m. Happy Friday, Samantha.
Thank you. I was doing emails from the bed, but it's not time to actually get up and head to work. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 64 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of
73 degrees. I can't stay. No, I always gotta go. Playing house, this ain't a home with my soul. On the road, I can't.
Out in these streets. 76 degrees. It looked like it's gonna rain. Earlier on, they said it was raining, but it didn't rain over here. So, amen. run a few errands. Let's go.
Let's get around like it's the 80s, right? Round, let's keep spinning. Let's keep playing these games that we don't want to finish. And I'm sorry if that sounds a bit bitter, but I am to the core. You want the whole damn thing, then you ask him for more. You want that old jive swing, you take up all of the floor. I'm fine with standing at the edge of the door. You be the life of the party.
I blend in with the core.
You drink it all to Bacardi.
Till the bottle's no more.
Let's take it back before this started. You want the love, I don't got it.
Got my soul on the road.
You screaming stay. Baby, please don't go. Don't think it's in me to listen to foe. It's so different with distance we roam into zones where nothing get heard anymore. I just wish I was home when I step through front door, but instead I'm alone and completely unsure. And even though you're screaming out with the best of intentions, I don't get it. Why do you always gotta ask me to...
So yeah, in my driving, I just passed the truck and it said farm to people, and I was like, oh, farm to people. I thought it was a dispensary delivery. I quickly got on my phone and Googled it. It said, oh, groceries. I was like, oh, fuck, it's groceries.
Playing house, this ain't a home with your soul on the road. See, I've been lost in my thoughts, and my thoughts, they too obscure to usher off. Sorry, Mom, I just thought you were my world. Now you're not. And I'm just sitting, smoking, sloping in a daze, cause my days ain't been the same since I drove here.
I remember the way. I'm about to run into Target. I need to try this smash burger. I put the app on my phone and I'm ready to order. Why does that sound so... I'm ready to order. Come on, people. So I have to forward or make that turn. You're not even supposed to be turning from here. You're not supposed to be turning from here. What the fuck? Oh. My God. Shit, okay. Cause I don't know what the hell y'all doing. Shit.
In the right place to move. Right place with you. Always stay up all night. Watch the neon light. Touch your ones like a numb. Heartbeats like a drum.
Pull up, you know, at a light pull up. I'm turning and I'm making the right vehicles going forward. So it's not two lanes, but so you from New York, you know, we make lanes. So I just look, I see his family, if there was no family, gay, all right? Family, am. It's a masculine woman. I just turned my head and I was about to say happy pride. Why are you screw facing? What's wrong with you? Are your boxers tight? Camera change. Happy Friday.
Like I said, I wish I could.
I just started, I forgot I started this show, Manifest. My sister said she was watching. I was like, oh, check it out. And I still was like, oh, wait a minute. I started this, but I fell off. It's in three seasons. It has three seasons. So two seasons are on Netflix. So after I finish the second season, then I'll just check it on an Amazon stick and watch the third season. This is some bullshit. Friday evening, trying to enjoy my damn high. I'm supposed to come fix this stove. Remember I talk about in the, I think I said something about in the last vlog. Got the part. We keep calling this dude. When he coming to do this thing? Bad communication. I'm here chilling on the couch. My dad calls me, oh, the man is here to do the stove. Nigga, you don't call nobody? I don't like fuckery like that, yo. I don't like fuckery. Oh, he can't drag that shit in here. Called me and he heard me, and I called my mom. She heard me. I know she's like, oh God. If anyone, I think it's a Virgo thing, or I don't give a fuck, but it's a me thing. I don't like surprises. I don't like surprises. I don't. I'm very, and another thing, don't spoil my high. I don't like that shit. When I'm high, don't be talking to me, giving me, asking me mad questions. You don't want to talk to me, yo. Can you just sit and be? Watch some TV. Shut the fuck up. So to be just chilling in my zone, watching my show, then to get a call, oh, you just going to show up at my neck, and then he going to walk up in here. My mom was like, she's like, you know, don't say nothing when the guy. No, I'm going to say something. That's not business. I'm a business person. That's not business life. So he comes to the door. I say, why didn't you call before you came? Oh, you know, it goes, you know, that's how business goes sometimes. I said, no, it doesn't. I said, you could have called. He's like, I could go and come back. I said, you here ready? You might as well come in. Don't tell me, oh, that's how business go. Nigga, this is why black people sometimes, and then you wonder why people, stop the fuckery.
The show is dope, Manifest.
The angel on the waters, huh? The statue.
It's 10:47, I'm editing.
She has wings and water at her feet.
24 hours later.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. Yeah. Just dropped the kids off. Just went to check on the custom order I did. It has cured. Thank you, Jesus. It's part of a Father's Day gift. Sorry. Yeah. So it's part of a Father's Day gift customer ordered. Should the USP, I mean, the mail says the mail has been, still isn't on par yet. So things getting delayed, blah, blah, blah. And I have no doubt that it's going to get to the customer, but because it was a holiday that last Monday, then so it's a little bit delayed, but it's part of the Father's Day gift, and I don't like that, you know. Again, when it comes to people money, I don't play. You know, the customer paid already. I don't know where the hell the package is. It didn't come back to me, so I know it's gonna get there, but when, that's the thing. Cause this happened, and it's like, it's, I understand it, but you know, when someone pay their money, it's like, yo, where's my shit? So I did the order over, and I told her I'm gonna drop it off. If she get the other one, she get the other one, I don't care. It's just, it's business, I don't play, you know? Because I ship stuff from work, don't have a tracking number. Yeah, because it's different. Businesses, it's different than you go to the post office and then you get the receipt. Blah, 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 blah. It's a certain weight. You get a tracking number at work. Something, I forgot what it is, but that's not what these packages are, so I don't get a tracking number. Yes, I did it. And I told her, we're going to wait till Wednesday and see if she gets it by Wednesday. If not, then I'll go drop it off. Yeah. Yeah. So the oven is fixed. Yeah, I was so pissed yesterday. Like, I don't like that shit. And my parents know. I don't like surprises. All I don't like it. And I don't like bad business. Them two together, killer. So the stove is now, everything is working. Look at this stove, y'all. Nothing spectacular. I'm renting, so yes, it's still my folks, but I'm not a picky person like that. You know, again, this is not my home, so to speak. So I'm like, you know, of course it's an ideal oven and stove I want and stuff, but yeah, again, this ain't my place. I ain't that serious right now, you know, but I keep this shit like I just got it yesterday. I've been renting from my poor folks since 2001. We are now 2021. That's how old this stove is. Look at my stove. I don't play that shit. I don't know what he'd be called, but he was like, yo, I like how you keep your stove. I don't play that shit. The fuck you gonna come to people's stove and be mad food over and you wanna eat from that shit? That's nasty. They don't clean their stove. That mean they food dirty. That's what I said. Say, I don't play that shit. Yo, I could boil water on this shit. I clean the fucking stove. Yes. But I know he knew I was pissed when the dude came in. Yo, anyone, you know, well, you watch me, you know when I'm upset. Shit. He was like, I could go back and come another time. Nigga, you already here. Just go do the work and get out of my house. And it's like, it's just, I don't like bad business. I don't like it. Even, you're not a big old Con Edison or, I don't know what, Con Edison's gas? It was National Grid, whatever. I just know I paid it. Con Edison's electricity. National Grid is gas, yeah. But anyway, what my point is, like, whether you're a big company that or small mom and pop, carry yourself well, yo. Do proper etiquette in business, yo. Don't show up to people's house like so. Don't do it. Nigga, I had to get up and put on a bra, put on proper. Don't do that shit. Don't ruin my high. Anyway, guys, y'all are amazing. I'm closing out right now. Today is Saturday. Alexa, what time is it? Ooh, Alexa, fierce. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 8:47 a.m. Have a good weekend, Samantha.
Thank you. I will. I don't know. It looks like it's going to rain. Alexa, it's going to rain today?
It probably won't rain today.
Cool.
There's only an 18% chance at 9 a.m.
Okay, so that means that, yeah. But I wasn't planning. Yo, look at that tree. Yo. I wrote to the city, you know, on the app, the 311. That it's still open, so because I tried it before and it closed, but I didn't do it properly. The tree in front of the house, yo, shit is mad. It's bending over, like, and like with the last storm, I was like, yo, okay, myself. People walking, the tree could touch the people's head. It's not ours. It's a city thing. So I wrote to 311, took a picture. So hopefully they come out and cut some of these branches, cause shit. And I'm looking across the street and I see. It's like, I don't even think that you should even have to call the city to do this. It's like, yo, why are you not, y'all walk around and every minute breaking up the roads. Niggas, y'all don't see these trees need grooming? Fuck. Anyway, guys, y'all are amazing. Thank y'all for watching another vlog. Y'all, thank you. It's the comment section for me. If you've never left a comment before, hey, give me a cookie. Leave a comment. Anyway, guys, until Friday, y'all be good to yourselves and each other.